Hello traders, how are you doing? I hope you're doing well with your trading. In this video, I want to review how to use Royal Hedge Fund V2 HFT to trade big news like NFP. Yeah, like I mentioned in my previous video, this EA is very good when performed in high volatility. So big news is one of them. Okay, we have NFP tomorrow 8:30. Yeah, 8:30 is 15:30 server time. Yeah, so you need to open time.is and yeah, you need to execute 1 minute before NFP. So this is the EA. Yeah, you you need to be careful. Yeah. Because the default is 16 is 9 o'clock, so you need to change to 15 or just 10 to 0, means 15:30 is inside the interval. Okay, this one change to 23 and this one change to lot, what lot size you want to execute. For 100k I use 5 lots. Okay, that's all, and click OK. Yeah, 1 minute before NFP, yeah, 1 minute before 8:30 a.m. New York time. Yeah, again, execute manually, click OK. When the time shows 8:29, yeah, you will be gain much profit because high volatility in the big news opening. Yeah, again, this is for challenge, not for real account. Okay, for challenge in MDP funding, in TFT phase 1, in Nova, on other platform that allow HFT. Okay, that's all guys. I hope you can pass the challenge. Take advantage of this NFP big news tomorrow. Bye.